season with a 41-21 win here at Sam Boyd Stadium in Las Vegas. Two turnovers in the first half by the Badgers led to UNLV touchdowns and kept UNLV in it and cut Wisconsin's lead to 17-14 at the half. Wisconsin scored 24 unanswered in the third quarter to break open the game. Two touchdowns apiece by John Clay and Monty Ball, and a fumble recover for a touchdown by Aaron Henry rounded out the touchdowns. We were in the locker room postgame to get reaction from the players.
All right, here with Aaron Henry in the locker room after the Badgers win. And Aaron, defense was really successful tonight. What was the key to your guys' game plan?
In the beginning it was kind of difficult because they were out there running stuff that we weren't usually practicing. But, it's just the first game of the season. Everybody hyped, and we know as a defense, we know our offense can put up big numbers. And if we can get them the ball back some way, somehow, then we know we can be a very, very successful team. And, Coach Dorn, in the beginning of the game, Coach Partridge, he gave an amazing speech, man, and motivated everybody to just go out there and just play their game. Unfortunately, we had some miscues that ended up resulting in touchdowns. But, it's game one, and it's still a whole bunch of things we got to work on. But I definitely think we took a step in the right direction.
You had a really big play to start the second half, returning that fumble for a touchdown. Take me through that play.
Well, prior to that, coming in the locker room, the coaches kept talking about how their defense had two turnovers and we didn't have any. And so I was telling the fellas, it's not enough to just go out there and get three and out. We got to go out there and cause some turnovers. And I think Orland or Blake, somebody, made the fumble, and I was right there. I happened to be in the right place at the right time. I picked up the fumble and do what we always do in practice, man, take it to the end zone, and that's what I did. And so, just to start the second half, that was a huge momentum swing, because going out in the first half, they definitely scored a touchdown on us. And so, it demoralized everything coming out.
Here in the locker room with Scott Tolzien after 41-21 Wisconsin win. And Scott, just give you your general thoughts on the game tonight.
Definitely nice getting the win. You can't complain about that. But just being the first game, there's a lot of things we got to clean up, and we got a long ways to go.
The offense seemed to kind of move the ball at will tonight. Why were you guys able to be so successful?
And it all starts with the offensive line, and those guys, played a great game, I thought. But once again, we kind of stopped ourselves. I know I got to be accountable for the interception, and then we had a fumble down in the red zone. So we just got to finish our drives better, and I got to get better as well.
An overwhelming sea of red. First, you hear it. Then you feel it. You know it's game day. Wisconsin versus San Jose State. Get your tickets now.